Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Iowa Hawkeyes and the Northern Iowa Panthers. And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams. And our starting lineup.
Everyone wants to be in the starting five, Gus.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Cross court, straight away.
Squared up on the catch. That is puppies in order.
The Panthers now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Garza receives the pass. He tries the three and answers. On the wing. Shots up.
Oh!
On the left side. Nice block shot.
Put a little English on it.
Looking for a good shot. Fired. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Garza handles the pass. Loose ball batted in. And we have a change of possession here. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're high percentage shots. They've just got to be completed.
Inbounds play on the baseline. Way out on the right wing. With 10 to shoot now. Strong rebound. He can't get it to go.
Dominating the glass.
Green handles the feed. Shots up and misses.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Garza receives the ball. Alley-oop!
Oh, competitive, Gus! Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. But what I've found are the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
He got them both. Out out on the left wing. Shots off. Jump shot. He missed it. And lays it in. Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player is usually a utility guy, but finds a way to get involved and make an impact.
In the lane. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they got to find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the 10.
They work it around the perimeter. He strokes it.
Big time dagger.
On the wing. And he lays it up and in. He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Looking for a good shot. He attempts the three. Comes up empty from deep. On the right side. First team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off. Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
He gets it to go. Raph, they've got him right where they want him. On the outside, he shoots from the corner. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
In the post, he fires away. Shots off. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Out on the wing. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. What a rebound. Dump it inside. And in. Ha ha! What a pass on the backdoor cut, Coach.
That was just a great cut and feed to complement the move, Gus. The best part about it is that it capped it off with a basket.
Out on the right wing. From the corner! They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. On the left side. Fired. There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for
them. You got to shoot it with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
On the right side. And we'll head back down to the other end. The Hawkeyes executing on offense here tonight.
If you keep working together and running this motion offense, they'll be in position to win.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. The Panthers are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't buy one, Gus.
Out on the left wing. He fires it up. No, pulls down the board. On the right side. Heat check time from long range. The Panthers can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
He can't get it to go. Cleans the glass. Dump it inside. In the lane. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. This guy is a complete player in the post.
He's got a variety of moves, quick feet, great hands. What more do you need from a postman? Just a complete post-up player.
Looking for a good shot. From the corner! The Panthers are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Fires. Shots off. Pulls it down. He shoots from outside. The Panthers can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
Entry pass in the paint. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Nice puck. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. On the low block. He strokes it. He missed it.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Dump it inside. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the pair. Misses. Makes the foul shot. On the left side. with 10 to shoot now. He fires away. The freshman! In the post. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. We're at the 8-minute mark. Out on the left wing. Now with 10 to shoot. And he's fouled. The bucket counts and one.
Boy, that's sticking your head in there and concentrating. Every coach likes a kid to take contact and still complete the play.
The chance for a three-point play, the conventional one.
Solid.
Makes the shot. May have him right where they want him, Rapp. Can't escape the pressure.
Great defensive trap there. That's almost textbook, Gus.
Dials up a long-range shot.
Perfect.
They work it around the perimeter. We are at the 7-minute mark. In the post.
How about that, Gus?
A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
The ball stripped. The Hawkeyes in a hurry. And he can't get them up.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Out of bounds and a change of possession. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
Baseline inbound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Left on the game clock. On the wing. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
He misses it, snatches it down. The freshman. On the left side, in the lane. The senior. On the left side. No. 5 minutes left on the game clock. Now looking to attack. Out on the left wing. He shoots from the corner. With no luck. Offensive rebound. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. He unloads the three. Can't connect from the three-point line. In the post. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. 4 minutes. Left on the game clock. Down in the low block. The shot clock shows 10. Jump shot. He missed it. Rejected. To the low block. In the lane. Off the mark.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
They've worked the perimeter. 3 minutes left on the game clock. He looks for three. The Hawkeyes cannot get anything to drop for them.
Well, they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
On the left side, he takes the three. And no!
Great inside control.
On the left side. In the lane. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
Out on the wing. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Fired. And he can't get them out. On the right side. Jump shot. These rims are giving them trouble, coach.
They can't get anything to drop.
They work it around the perimeter. Fires. The Panthers are having a tough time hitting from the floor, coach.
They can't buy one, Gus.
On the left side. He manages to keep it in and will get a change of possession. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. The guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end. It makes for good, fun basketball.
Baseline inbound. Now with 10 to shoot. We are at the 1 minute mark. He tries to beat the buzzer. The Hawkeyes can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
On the wing, he goes for three. The Panthers are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got the lockdown on the rim. shoot the ball with confidence.
With the free throw,
they can set up the press.
Got it from the free throw line. Misses the free one. Snatches the rebound. Down in the low block. Jump shot. And another missed field goal.
They're settling for jumpers. They got to find a way to score. Get to the rim. Get to the free throw line. Look at the coach. He's beside himself.
How about that?
Dump it inside. At the horn. Shots off. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. This is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. No, hungry for the ball. Out on the left wing. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Pulls it in. They work it around the perimeter. Shots off. Pulls down the board. The Hawkeyes on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
On the right side. Shot clock shows 10. The Hawkeyes can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
In the post. Fired. He missed it. Nice rebound. Dump it inside. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
On the right side. In the lane. Shots off. Grabs the board. Down in the low block. In the lane. Off the mark. Give it here. On the right side. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Bang! In the post. He fires it up. Shots off.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
And hits. Looking for a good shot. Turnover, they'll go the other way. First personal foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you've got to love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
He missed it. Gets the rebound. Inside. Ball stripped. In the post.
How about that elevation?
Lobs it inside. Loose ball save. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. Raf, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
Yes, it makes things really difficult for the defense when multiple players are contributing at the offensive end. I doubt they were prepared for this.
Top of the key.
Put a little English on it.
On the wing. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
He's not the greatest from the charity stripe.
His mechanics are all off, Gus.
The trap's in place, Raph. Great trap. They managed to keep the defender under control.
Great defensive trap there. That's almost textbook, Gus.
It's stripped. Active hands.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
He intercepts it. Now in transition. On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Rebound inside. Shots off.
He owns the window.
On the low block. And he can't get the bounce. No. Rips it down. He puts up the tray, but he misses his target. On the right side, he shoots from the corner. He nails the long-range bomb. Can't get it to go.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Out on the right wing. Shots up. No luck from downtown. Receives the pass in the paint. Call for the foul. A chance for a three-point play. The old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength.
Opportunity for a three-point play now.
Back in it.
He hits it. Left wing. Fired. Coach, you can't reach from the front. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
The Panthers are a poor free throw shooting team, Coach.
Boy, that is a bad characteristic to have.
No good.
And he looks to outlet.
Cross court. Shot clock shows 10. He strips him clean. Out on the wing. Not this time. On the left side. He missed it.
Great strength.
They work it around the perimeter. looking for the bomb.
How about this kid, huh?
On the wing. Jump shot. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
Tup it inside.
And lays it in.
On the right side. Top of the circle. And it goes in. On the right side. Fired. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
He shoots from the corner. The sophomore. On the outside. He attempts the trifecta.
Got it. Wow.
Dump it inside. Heat check time from long range. Not this time.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
In the post. Jump shot. Nice. 8 minutes left on the game clock. Out on the wing. Swatted away. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. On the left side. Rejected. And it's blocked. 10 on the shot clock. Fires. Shots off.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
On the outside. He fires from long range. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
Moss takes the feed. He swats it away. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Entry pass in the paint. Drains it. On the right side. He doesn't get the hoop. Nice rejection. And he misses the shot.
It can make you ask for your mommy.
Turnover by the freshman. Now on the run. And he lays it up and in. We're at the 5-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Out on the right wing. Shot clock shows 10. Try to pack it inside. Good. On the left side. 4 minutes left on the game clock. He lets it go. He can't get the hoop to fall. In the post. In the lane. And he can't hit the shot. Loose ball kept in. Bad decision there by the senior. Here they go in transition. They would like to get it inside to the low block.
Big time dagger.
That one went through the high post, coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. Great job of exploiting that area on that play.
They've worked the perimeter. 3 minutes left on the game clock.
Hager!
On the wing. Let's it go! No!
Get out and fill!
They work it around the perimeter. Gets it to go! The game clock. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
When he gets to the line, he knocks it down.
He values these looks, Gus. A good opportunity to put points on the board.
They've got him trapped now, Rat.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
Cross court. Rejected. Way out on the right wing. shoots from the elbow. Can't get it to go. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. It won't fall. On the left side. 16 fouls. At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
No, not this time. Gets it. In the paint. Up and in. Ha ha! He launches the bomb. Misses from the outside. And we have a pause of the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Out on the wing. He shoots from the right of the circle. No.
It's that time, Gus. Time for them to start fouling in order to stop the clock.
One plus one if it's good. Makes the shot. It's good. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. The Panthers working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Garza is usually automatic when he steps to the line. Hits that one. the board. He can't get the bucket to fall. And here we have our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus. Came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
Well, folks, that concludes our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery. Good night.